Welcome back. You're watching CNN News 18 with me, Uday Singh Rana. The Prime Minister will be in Uttar Pradesh today to attend a series of events, including the foundation laying ceremony of the Bundelkhand Expressway. The Prime Minister will attend the ceremony in Chitrakoot. The 296-kilometer long expressway will give a much-needed infrastructural push to the backward Bundelkhand region of Uttar Pradesh. The Prime Minister will also inaugurate the Samajik Adhikarikta Shivir in Prayagraj to distribute assistive aids and devices to senior citizens and Divyangjans. The Prime Minister will also launch 10,000 farmers producer organizations from an event in Uttar Pradesh's Chitrakoot today.